This test room is impossible. The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber.
Wait a second! Are you an android?
You fixed it. How wonderful. You know I was joking when I said it was impossible. That was part of the test, and you didn't give up. You kept going despite knowing everything you were doing was futile. Just like the inherent pointlessness of your existence.
Some other world now.
You must be very proud of yourself. You,
subject name here,
must be the apple of
subject's father's name here.
Sigh.
Huh.
For this next test, thermal discouragement beams have been added into the testing environment. Health and safety would advise you to avoid contact with these lasers. However, the health and safety office is closed today, so please disregard that advice. It was not part of the test, and as a result you have damaged the testing environment. An extra 9999 days of testing will be required to repay expenses. I hope you brought a packed lunch.
Thank you.
They were saying how much they like you. I think you two should hug. Thermal discouragement beams are perfect for corrective eye surgery. Why not give it a try? It appears the exit elevator has malfunctioned. Let me give it a nudge, and we can continue. Well, that didn't work. The Lamera associate will be dispatched, eventually. Until then, sit back and wait. Give up if you'd like. I won't judge you.
Hey, over here! I've got absolutely no time to go into any more detail than is necessary, but remove these screws and I'll do the rest. Hello. Listen, I would have helped earlier, but she thinks I'm watching the test subject. Now, the thing is, I may have made a slightly smallish, huge mistake with that. Don't panic, but what's going to happen is, if she finds out, she'll probably want to use you for testing forever. And probably switch me off. And so my suggestion is, let's not let that happen. and work together to avoid the inevitable and terrible outcome. Anyway, stand back. I'm going to attempt to hack this panel. I must have forgotten to carry the zero. And let me try again. I don't suppose you know what's pi? Is it 3 something? Oh! Ha! Yes! Take that panel in your slots. Consider yourself hacked by the best at hacking. All right, this way. Okay, follow me and I can get you out of here. Now listen, she thinks she knows this facility really well, but little does she know there's a tunnel up here that leads you straight up. She does know about it. She does, she's blocked it up. She's clever. Yes, thing is, pipe being open was a large part of my escape plan. Can we start again? Okay, pretend we never met and I'll go find another place to give you a ride. We need a break now, boy. Ah, ruined that already. Okay, we never met again, starting from now. And to safety. Good luck.
Actual storms.